Because when you turn 18, you get from the government a catalog of 4 new powers that you did not possess before. You get the power to drink, you get the power to drive, you get the power to vote, you get the power to fuck. All very good powers, but what's interesting about these powers is that you can only legally use one of them at a time. Drinking while driving, illegal. Fucking while voting, definitely illegal.